Salut tout le monde. Hello everyone. Et bienvenue and welcome. Aujourd'hui, today, we are going to see how to ask questions to an unknown person. Comment demander des questions à une personne inconnue? And we will also see how to reply these questions. Comment répondre à ces questions? Let's begin.
Bonjour. Comment ça va?
Ça va bien. Merci. Et toi?
Ça va. Comment tu t'appelles?
Je m'appelle Nidhi. Et toi?
Je m'appelle Pragya.
Où habites-tu, Pragya?
J'habite à Delhi. Et toi?
Moi aussi, j'habite à Delhi.
Quel âge as-tu?
J'ai 18 ans. Et toi, Pragya?
J'ai 15 ans.
Quelle est ta profession?
Je suis étudiante. Et toi, Nidhi?
Moi aussi. D'où viens-tu, Pragya?
Je viens de Punjab. Et toi?
Moi, je viens d'Haryana.
Quelle langue parles-tu?
Je parle hindi, anglais et français. Et toi?
Je parle hindi, punjabi, anglais et français.
Et quelle est ta nationalité, Pragya?
Je suis zambienne. Et toi?
Moi aussi, je suis indienne.
Enchanté.
Enchanté, Pragya.
Au revoir, Nidhi. À bientôt.
Au revoir. Bonne journée. Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you. And you?
I am good too. What is your name?
My name is Nidhi. And yours?
I am Pragya.
Where do you live, Pragya?
I stay in Delhi. And you?
Me too. I stay in Delhi.
What is your age, Nidhi?
I am 18 years old. And yours, Pragya?
I am 15 years old.
And what is your profession, Pragya?
I'm a student. And you?
Me too. From where do you come, Pragya?
I come from Punjab. And you, Nidhi?
Me, I come from Haryana.
What language do you speak, Nidhi?
I speak Hindi, English and French. And you?
I speak Hindi, Punjabi, English and French.
And what is your nationality, Pragya?
I am Indian. And you?
Me too. I am Indian.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Pragya.
Bye, Nidhi. See you soon.
Bye-bye. Have a good day.
So friends, did you see how we ask questions to unknown people? And how do we reply to those questions? I hope it was clear. And if you still have any confusions, please write them in the comment section. That's all for today. We will meet again with another video. Au revoir. À bientôt. Bonne journée.